to come back to Stockholm to do a show, it gives me butterflies. It makes me nervous, but also it really feels like home. I know so many people here. I feel like I'm surrounded with friends. I know these people that I'm working with, that they're really good. We've been working before. But of course it's a bit scary also, in a way. In France you have a really long tradition of the fashion houses. And in Sweden it's quite new. They're starting to come now.
The Manfetter Award enables emerging talents who have already demonstrated a maturity in fashion design and a potential for future distinction in the fashion industry.
The motivation why they wanted to give me this award really moved me, because it was really like, please do keep on what you're doing and keep on being really artistic. I think there's been a big change. The attitudes toward fashion, and I think it has a lot to do with the internet. It's been happening quite fast, and because everything gets extremely accessible.